Wait a minute. Peter didn't shoot my son. I did. Peter was just taking the blame for me. He's a good friend.
Mr. Brown, what exactly are you saying?
I'm saying that I, Cleveland Brown, a black man, shot Cleveland Brown Jr., another black man.
Wait, where did everybody go?
You want to make the media go away? Just mention black-on-black crime.